remember when you met Michael, and there seemed to be an instant connection right away. Who would have thought after 9 years together, you are now husband and wife? Michael, I know you will honor and cherish Stephanie for all the days of your life.
Hi, sweetheart.
Oh, hi.
You just had a cheek, yep. Oh, my goodness, you look great.
When time has passed and the two of you age and your lives are about to turn your last page, you'll see not the wrinkles, the old, nor the gray. Instead, you'll see yourselves as you are on this day.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you today?
Don't cry. Don't cry, you'll make me cry.
Don't cry, you'll make me cry.
It's magical.
I thought you'd like it.
Yeah.
You look amazing.
Look at you do your twirl.
Not so great, but...
I love you. I want a kiss, but we should wait till it's
done. Yeah.
Michael and Stephanie, it's my understanding you do not see marriage as producing obligations, but rather opportunities. Opportunities for mutual growth, for full self-expression, for lifting your lives to their highest potential, and that your marriage will truly be a journey through this life. The one you love as a partner, sharing equally both the authority and the responsibilities inherent in any partnership, but bearing equally whatever burdens may come along the way. Is that your firm understanding?
Stephanie Gibson, I vow to love you from the top of my heart for the rest of my life. I vow to make time for a relationship to grow and to never stop being your best friend. I vow to give you my all and to listen, learn, and improve as time goes on.
I promise to always encourage you to follow your bliss, to give you hugs just because, to laugh with you when you're happy, to cry with you when you're sad, and to love you until I take my last breath. You make me perfect.
And now by the powers vested in me by the state of Michigan, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
husband, Michael, for over.
We're talking anyway. Yeah, this is our first day.
This is my husband.